But China, in general, under the Communist Party, has played a long game.
Handling nuclear-armed North Korea has got to be at the top, if not the top of the agenda.